I'm Grammy Tammy from the Felboard Lady. Today I'm bringing you a story that would probably happen in the fall where you live. This is Sydney. He's a scarecrow. The farmer put me here to watch over all of his pumpkins. When the wind blows, I wave my arms like this and I wave my legs like that. Let me show you how I do my job. I'm very good at it, says Sydney. Go away, Bluebird, go away, go away, go away. Scarecrow, bye. Sydney chased the scarecrow away with his arms. Soon, a little bunny came up. Hop, 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 hop. Go away, bunny, go away. Ooh, scarecrow, bye. What is this? Squirrel? A gray squirrel. Go away, gray squirrel. Go away, go away. Ooh, scarecrow, bye. Sydney, he sure is doing a good job today. Now, this is why it's called a scarecrow. Give us some crows. Crow, crow, crow. Go away, crows, go away. Ooh, scarecrow, bye. Sydney did a great job. He didn't let the little bluebird, the bunny, the squirrel, or the scarecrows touch those pumpkins. Let's clap for Sydney, hooray! What happens in the fall, by the time Halloween comes, almost all the pumpkins are already picked. Let's take away the pumpkins. And of course I had to pin them up because pumpkins are so big. At least the pumpkin patches. Not all pumpkins are big, but this pumpkin patch is heavy. See all the leaves on it already? So all the pumpkins were picked. Here's Sydney. He's still out there. I always wondered how scarecrow felt when it was wintertime. Sydney one day started to cry. Big tears. Coming and I will be all alone. I have no friends. Here, let me get you a tissue. Blow your nose. Don't cry, please. If you want to have friends, you have to be caring and kind. Do you think you could do that now since there's no vegetables on the farm? Yes, I think I could. Okay. Remember what I say, be caring and kind, Sydney, to be a good friend. Bluebird came back one day. Scarecrow, no, come back, little bluebird. I want to be your friend. Well, Sydney, I'm going to fly south because it's getting cold here. I know. Why don't you? You could have a warm house in my hat. Let's see if I can fit. Oh, said the bluebird, I feel so warm and cozy. Thank you. This is the best house ever. I'm so happy. Sydney has a friend now. Another day, a little bunny came back. Scarecrow, bye! No, no, little bunny. I want to be your friend. Please, please, can I be your friend? Well, I gotta go find a burrow. I'm starting to get really cold here. I know. Why don't you try my right pocket? Thank you. Actually, be the left on your side. Okay. Yep. Oh, that is nice and cozy. Thank you, Sydney. I love this home. Now Sydney has two friends. Oh, scarecrow, bye. Squirrel came back. Come back. Come back, gray squirrel. I want to be your friend. Well, Sydney, I gotta go find a tree. I'm getting so cold. I know. Why don't you try my other pocket? Oh, so cozy, so cozy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I have 1, 2, 3 friends now. I'm so happy. One day, even the crows came back. Oh, crow, crow, oh, Scarecrow. No, come back, crows. I want to be your friend. We gotta find a warm place. We gotta find a warm home. We're cold. We're cold here. I know. What do you think's left? Mittens. Why don't you try my mittens? Oh, thank you, Sydney. This will be a great home for us. So one crow goes in here. Fit him in there. Thank you. And his brother, crow, goes right here. And when the winter comes and it starts to snow, I start showing you the snow. When you do felt board stories, people usually use these little round snowballs as snow. I have a lot of these. I'm just going to put a few up to show you that it's winter time. These on the East Coast. It's very cold. Oops, it was a snowball. How many friends does Sydney have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How lucky is Sydney to have 5 good friends? Sydney learned to be caring and kind, and that's why he has such good friends, and he will keep them nice and snuggly and warm. And Sydney feels so good because he's not by himself. So have a happy day. Bye-bye.